Hey there, everybody. Welcome back. Katie came in right at the moment when Quinn mentioned that she and Eric would be better off if the Logan woman would just back up. Katie was very angry with it. She told Quinn that her sister is with Eric and loved him for a long time. And she also told Quinn to stop giving the Logan woman reasons to worry about Eric. Spoilers say that Quinn and Katie will have a big battle this time, and no one wants to back up. Unluckily for Carter, he will be stuck between these two women that he loves the most, and he doesn't know what to do. Quinn is the love of his life, but now Katie is his new love. But after all, Carter will defend Quinn, and he will blast Katie and demand her to stay away from Quinn. Katie will feel hurt and disappointed with Carter. She loves him, but he's in on Quinn's side. So it will seriously affect the relationship between Katie and Carter. Things are heating up, so stay tuned to find out more. Be sure to like and subscribe my channel to get more videos every day. Thanks for watching, and we will see you later.